First thing you have to do is release the bolt that attaches the EGR pipe so it flexes, so you can get a spanner in this part here so you can adjust the tensioner.